यागुंदेन्दु तुषारे हारे धवला यागुंदेन्दु तुषारे
It is a sacrosanct duty of every faculty member to impart high quality education to our students, to produce world class research, and to develop our institute. We all have a duty not only to consolidate the intellectual foundations of our college by following a rich teaching learning process, but also to strengthen the moral foundations of our students with the help of our exemplary philanthropy, demonstrating our sensitivity towards vulnerable people who cannot overcome the present crisis without collective support. I would like AIMT to be known not only for its academic excellence, but for its outstanding contribution to society. This is a very important aspect. Here I would like to quote a small poem written by a student for the faculty. Show me so that I can stand on your shoulders. Reveal yourself so that I can be something different. Don't impose on me what you know. I want to explore the unknown and be the source of my own discoveries. Let the known be my liberation, not my slavery. I feel this is very important, and I keep stressing on the point that we here are facilitators. We facilitate you all. We don't want to impose anything on you. We would like you to explore and be the source of your own discoveries. Before I conclude, I would also like to quote from the great philosopher, Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, who was also the President of India. This is particularly for the benefit of all the students and the faculty. The sense of human need is there, and the teacher can satisfy it by giving to the youth an idea of the fundamental power and the worth of man, his spiritual dignity as a man, a supranational culture, and an all-embracing humanity. So these aspects are very important. While we progress and move on in the academic world, we must not forget the bottom line, which is spirituality, dignity, humanity. These are very, very important values which each one of us must imbibe. On our foundation day, let's take a pledge to further solidify our resolve to strive towards excellence in all the spheres of individual and collective activity, so that the nation constantly rises to higher levels of endeavor and achievement. In the end, I would like to conclude by thanking all the alumni, all the students, all the faculty, all the staff for their valuable contribution to the development of our institute. Thank you, and my best wishes to one and all. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words.
From Faculty of Management Studies to present-day AIMT, it has been an eventful and a remarkable journey. With limited number of students and the institute being at the initial stage of its learning curve, it has paved its way to the top. Today, we have a conducive environment for all-round growth and development. I would request Dr. Shruti Gupta, Academic Head, AIMT, to kindly address the event. She has been associated with AIMT first as a student, then as an alumna, and then as a faculty from a very long time. Ma'am, please.
Yes, thank you so much, Arya. A very good morning to Director Sir, Registrar Sir, my dear students, my faculty, CTPO Ma'am, and how can I forget the alumni? It has indeed been a great journey for all of us, right from the time I joined the institute. And Sharia, I've been a student of FOMS, not of AIMT. So my journey in AIMT began, of course, from 2005. And this is a special day. It's a special day when the institute had a chance to reflect not only the beginning of the institute, but also the significance.
Ma'am, are we audible?
Yes, Pratiksha, you all are. Let me just check with Shruti, ma'am.
Sure, ma'am.
Hello?
Ma'am, you are audible now.
Yeah, actually, I got disconnected. I've just tried to connect with my phone for the time being, and the system is happening. So what I was trying to say was, yeah, it's a very special day where the Institute has a chance to reflect from the beginning and also what are the significant developments that have happened since the inception. Strongly believe that it is the solid foundation which has led us complete successfully the various years. And rightly quoted by somebody, unless and until we have a very solid foundation, there would be trouble creating the value. And I'm very proud to be associated with this institute almost since the inception. I would take you through a small presentation which has been prepared, the intention being to take you through the various milestones AIMT has achieved. Yes, I'm connected. I would just take 1 second, please.
Ma'am, looks like you are on mute.
Yes, can you hear me now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Great, great. The technology challenges. Nevertheless, 7th January 2005, the foundation day, wherein we had General Vij coming and inaugurating. And what you see on the right is the first batch. The first batch of students, I had not joined till then, but I have heard a lot that this day was a great day in the history of AIMT. The first batch led the foundation of AIMT. Moving forward, we had organized our Mohotsav. Our Mohotsav, the name was coined Army Ka Utsav. And this is what you see is late Brigadier Trivedi, the founder director, who has been a source of inspiration for all of us. People who have worked under him definitely will remember him throughout our life. So the concept of Army Ka Utsav came there. Now the Army Ka Utsav was an amalgamation of the intellectual and the cultural activities. So we had a workshop on human resource management for 2 days, the first half, and the second half we used to have a lot of extracurricular and the debate activities. So this is some glimpse of the same. Moving forward, 2007 was again a great year for us. Why? Because we increased our intake from 60 to 120. I still remember the words of late Brigadier Trivedi, who emphasized the fact that always stick to your ethics and values and never compromise. Probably that might have been the reason we took 2 years to have the intake from 60 to 120. Yes, Youth Fest. AIMT was given the responsibility to celebrate the Silver Jubilee of AVIS, where we completed 25 years in the history of AVIS. So AIMT given the responsibility, 6th and 7th of October, we celebrated Youth Fest, wherein all the 12 professional colleges of AVIS had come to our campus and depicted a variety of events from the various cultural shows and the various extracurricular activities. So it was a great day. Late Brigadier Trivedi ensured that there is no stone unturned And with the students' cooperation, this actually was one of the best shows we ever had. The youth, and subsequently, we have continued with this tradition of Youth Fest. Now it is on zonal basis. So when we initially started, it was all the 12 professional colleges, and then subsequently in the various youth fests, it was divided in zone, yeah, Eastern, Western, Northern, and hence the various colleges participated as per the zonal ways. 2008, yes, 2008 was also the time wherein we celebrated our first alumni meet. An alumni meet to thank the various members who had passed till then. And if you see in the front row, we have people from the first batch, second batch, all very happy and enthusiastically participating. And then there is no looking back. Subsequently, we have organized various alumni meets, both at different location-wise. Then we had it at the Institute campus. We also had it in Mumbai, Bangalore, to name a few. And we are still continuing. 2009, academically we did great. It was a time wherein our fourth batch of students, Ms. Megha Suyal, was a third university topper. It still gives a great pride to all of us. And Megha's name is still there in the university board. The automation also started in the year 2009. So that was the time wherein most of the things were trying to be automated. 2010, we had this concept. AIMT launched this BASOC and Alamkriti. Now, BASOC is basketball, inter-institute basketball and soccer competition. And this is held annually. And Alamkriti is an annual cultural fest. So again, this was an amalgam of sports and cultural events, which again started in the year 2010. And we are continuing with great pride, hence, still. Okay, 2011. Our college was very fortunate that we bagged the first MTP for judicial officers. I'm very thankful to my colleague, Dr. Parul Gupta, who was instrumental in bringing this judicial officers training program, wherein we had trained 1,000 judges of Uttar Pradesh spread over a period of 2 years. And after that, we also trained 60 court managers, newly appointed court managers of UP. So this has been a great event in the history of AIMT. We also initiated, like Director Sir mentioned, that we are into a lot of CSR activities. In this year, 2011, we also initiated various CSR activities. We had a tie-up with NIRFAR, that's Nodule Integrated Rural Project for Health Development. Now that's an NGO which is based in Mathura. It's been for 30 years. They look for the development of the marginalized target group. And that is when few people from Canada had also come and visited to see our campus. And our students were very enthusiastically participating in various rural development programs in association with NIRFAR. So that was also a great achievement in the year 2011. Now 2012, we started realizing that we need to keep adding to our curriculum. So that was the time wherein we had our first Academic and Corporate Advisory Council meeting. Now, Academic and Corporate Advisory Council is a council which takes eminent academicians and industrialists, wherein we share that this is what we do and seek inputs from them. And from the year 2012, we have been holding this every year and have got a lot of great inputs from our academic council members. It was also the year wherein, because of the efforts of my colleague, Dr. Parul Gupta, she was recognized and the commendation, GOCNC commendation card was given to her. However, that was not it. Later onwards, two of my colleagues, Dr. Shikha Bharadwaj, Dr. Surbhi Pandey, also got commendation for their great contribution in the institute's development. This was also the year wherein our campus converted into fully Wi-Fi enabled campus. A great thing at that particular period of time because a lot of paid work had gone through. So a great thanks to our IT faculty, Professor Mohanty and Professor Pavan Kumar, who were instrumental in this. The digitalization of the library happened wherein our endeavor was to ensure that everything is digitalized as to the maximum extent. I must compliment Mr. Amar Singhji, who was very instrumental in this. This was also the time we actually entered into a lot of industry institute interface. We had a MOU being signed with Reliance Leap to train people on various aspects of project management and Six Sigma. So I believe this was the year wherein we started expanding a lot outward and looking for the industry amalgamation. 2013, a great year wherein we had a very successful HR conclave on the year 23rd November 2013. If some of you can make out, this was the conclave which was there in the Manekshaw Hall, right? So this was a great conclave which highlighted or gathered the eminent HR professionals with an intention to deliberate on the key challenges in the HR world. We actually thought about the HR conclave because we thought it is the right time to highlight on the placement aspects to make the people aware that an institute exists and call the eminent HR professionals. And since 2013, there is no looking back. We have the HR conclave being organized annually. In fact, this year also, in the year 2020, we had a virtual HR conclave, right, owing to pandemic. So a few glimpses of the conclave which we have had so far. Now coming to the year 2014, we start with the convocation. Now the seventh batch got the degree. The Vice Chancellor of AMU, Professor ZU Shah, which you see in the left-hand side of the photo, had come as a chief guest. So it was a great time. And the seventh batch, if you can see in the photograph, were too happy because it started from them. And hence, after that, we've been holding regular convocation. Of course, we are yet to hold for the 12th batch onwards, right? So these are a few glimpses of the convocation which we have held so far. Now, 2014 was also a time when we started with our student exchange program. We started student exchange with our sister concern, Army Institute of Management, Kolkata. So we thought, why not at least the students, we exchange the students so that they all understand what happens in our sister concerns and take on the best practices. Now this practice is being continuing from the year 2014, and the students keep visiting. You know, it's a tough competition that who should go to AIM Kolkata. So we have a very a tedious screening process, right? And then the selected students go and act as our brand ambassadors. So it's been going on pretty well. This was also the year, from this year rather, we have started getting this A grade from Joint Academic Council of Guru Gobind Singh in the Trust University. Now that council typically grades us on our academic curriculum and the extent to which we participate in various activities of the university, the research, the teaching pedagogy, and the university representatives are pretty happy. And since then we have been getting A grade. 2015, indeed a very, very challenging year, because that was the time we started getting into accreditation. In fact, the preparation started in 2014. Now, 15 was a time wherein we have this NAC peer team visit. NAC peer team visit is a team, national accreditation team, which actually certifies, give accreditations to the institute, right, about their entire standing. So 24th and 25th, after around 6 months of rigorous hard work with the six core team members, right, who were instrumental, we had a very successful NAC peer team visit. These are the members, the peer team visit members who had come, which you see in the photograph, who were sitting, and on the right side, we have the then director, Dr. Pavan Gupta. After the successful peer team visit, we did get a certificate of accreditation. We were given a CGPA of 2.92 with a B grade. We also got the ISO certification in the same year to ensure that we do not compromise on the quality of our education. AIPL2 started now, that's AIPL started during the same time. AIPL is Army Institute Premier League, AIMT Institute Premier League, on the same lines as IPL. So there is a bidding process, the students act as owners of the teams, and then appropriate process is carried out. So again, a key charm for the students who look forward to this event. So this also we started. And of course, we had a very successful event in this year, 2015, wherein we had this Make in India seminar. The Vice Chief of Army had come as a chief guest for the same. And this was a platform wherein there were complete one-day deliberation on the opportunities and challenges in the defense sector as a result of Make in India. Plus, there were also an exhibition being laid down, right, to tell to the people about the various products. So again, a very great big achievement in the feather of AMT. Coming to 2016, now from 2016, we started with these international conferences. So in fact, in 2016, we had two international conferences. One was International Conference on Media and Communication in Sustainable Development, wherein people came all across the country, the world. To some extent, we did have participation from certain UAE countries, the places, and they presented their research papers. Subsequently, we also had it. Another international conference, BDAP, Big Data and Analytics, because that was the time wherein a lot of emphasis was being paid on big data. And that was also the time a lot of great papers had come and we had published a compendium of the same. And from the year 2016, again, there is no looking back. We organize it on a regular basis. Now, what you see is the picture of the last year when we have this international conference. We also inaugurated this virtual trading lab in 2016. Now, virtual trading lab is a platform for the students to practice about the trading and the stock exchange and understand by learning by doing. Dr. Anubhav Verma was instrumental in saying to make our virtual lab activated. Right. Also, 2017, we were one of those around 200 institutes participated and we had got the 35th rank in the National Institutional Ranking Framework. Now, this is a framework again. The accreditation was not enough. We also wanted to have a continuous ranking so that people also know and we are able to attract the corporate's attention too. And we were quite successful in the same and we did get, if you see a score of 60.48 on a scale of 100, it started in this year and was an initiative of Ministry of HRD. Also in this year, we also entered into two more MOUs. One was, we collaborated with Access Bank, wherein their members came here and our faculty also provided training to them. So this was a residential training program of 1 week, wherein the newly joined incumbent of Access Bank employees came and we imparted training on certain areas and the Access Bank people too imparted. We also entered into a partnership with Medhaj. Now that's a consultancy firm, which actually is an infrastructure consultancy based out of Lucknow. So we did the bidding of few of their projects too during that particular period. 2018, I'm very happy that in the year 2018, we initiated on the basis of the inputs given by the members during the JAC visit, Joint Assessment Council, that we should also come up with this VBA program. So we did send our application and followed all the process. And in the year 2018, this approval was given that we can start VBA with an initial intake of 60 students. 2019, we started with our first batch. Now that's the first batch of our VBA student. They will always be the pioneers. Like we always remember the first batch of AIMT students, so would be the case with the VBA students. Right. And of course, 2020, 5 years after 5 years, we need to go in for another cycle of accreditation, which we initiated in 15. The peer team was supposed to visit in the year 2020. However, because of the outbreak of pandemic, it got postponed and we are expecting their visit probably in February. Yeah, 17th and 18th of February. So the entire progress or entire lot of preparation, paperwork, a lot of aspects went into that. And 2020, owing to the opportunity is given to us by the environment, we successfully transformed our physical classroom to online teaching. Initially, we experimented with Zoom sessions, Zoom classes for some time, but then we migrated very nicely to MS Teams. And though we had initial resistance, but I feel, of course, it may not be similar to the physical classes, but we are trying our best to make it a similar experience. And moving forward to 2021, I'm sure there are many more things, many more feathers to be added in the cap of AIMT. And with the support of the entire fraternity, alumni, students, I think there would be no looking back. That is it from my side. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am, for taking us on this nostalgic journey.
Now, I would like to introduce Mr. Girish Nima, President of the Alumni Association. Sir is a trading, marketing, sale and distribution professional. He has a valuable experience of 18 years in business development, sales, distribution management and strategic management. He also has a professional experience with ITC Limited since Feb 2002. Now, I would request program coordinators to kindly share the video message.
Hi, a very good morning on occasion of 17th Foundation Day. We compliment each and every member of AIMT to make it a strong and a very successful house of new budding leaders of corporate world. AIMT has been an impeccable blend, armed forces background, mixed with future-ready talent pool to give best persons to serve the nation through their exemplary performance in versatile domains. Today, we would like to share a few words, strong words, which we have gathered over experience in the corporate world with these upcoming leaders. Our request is that they should deep dive in these words and try to live these words. This would really help them to be better off than others as soon as they enter the corporate world. So just try and live these words. The first word is passion. Result orientation, system and process, contingency planning, assertiveness, deep dive, domain knowledge. There's an endless list you can end with, but before this, just try to live this one and see the difference. We wish you all the very best for your future endeavor. God bless, stay safe, take care.
Thank you for your profound views, sir.
Amongst the August gathering, we have Mr. Naveen Kaul, Vice President, Alumni Association. Sir is a technical professional with cybersecurity and emerging technologies amongst his interest areas. He has more than 13 years of experience and has worked with IFIs like the World Bank, Asian Development Bank, African Development Bank, and agencies like UN and DRDO. Sir is also an expert in establishing project tracking mechanisms, information security strategy, and processes relating to cybersecurity management. Now, I would request the program coordinators to kindly share the audio message.
A very good morning to everyone. My best wishes to the director, faculty, students, and the alumni for the much-awaited Foundation Day. Personally, it's a day full of emotions, and it's heartening to celebrate Foundation's Day after more than 15 years. I still can't forget the excitement we had of that day. One of us was asked to pull the entry gate every 15 minutes to just be sure on our timely welcome of Chief of Army Staff arrival. While the first batch of MBA was fortunate to be proudly associated with those moments of the Chief of Army Staff inaugurating the Foundation Day, I think it's the latter part of his speech which we recollect till today. His vision of this college was not only to establish and founder the Institute, but it also meant that it reaches significant heights while making and carrying an independent identity lifelong. Established and founded, key terms still resonate till today, as we all in some way have contributed to that vision. To my colleagues from FOMS, I'm sure you would also be reminiscent of FOMS Foundation Days. It would be great to participate in them. One word that comes to my mind when I think of AIMT is the perseverance in truth, a term the then director always stressed on, and I'm sure that legacy this institute has always followed. Thank you, and a happy Foundation's Day.
That was indeed an insightful message.
Now, it is time to make the environment dramatic. So moving forward, we are going to present a skit virtually. Despite of the global pandemic, we never fail to make memories. Now, the students of AIMT are going to present a skit on the topic, problem faced by the faculties and students in online classes.
सभी पात्र एवं घटनाएं काल्पनिक है, इसका किसी भी व्यक्ति या घटना से कोई संबंध नहीं है। यदि किसी व्यक्ति से इसका समानता होती है तो उसे एकमात्र संयोग का
डिस्टर्ब करेगा।
हाँ, ये अच्छी जगह है, यहाँ पर पढ़ूंगी।
ये किसका मैसेज आ गया? ओहो, अभी क्लास है। चलो मैं इसको बाद में कर लेती हूँ। आफ्टर क्लास चलो। अरे लैपटॉप कहाँ गया? लैपटॉप मम्मा, मेरा लैपटॉप कहाँ पर है? अरे यार, मेरा लैपटॉप हर टाइम से गेम खेलते रहते हैं। हम ले अभी क्लास है, ले तो जाऊंगी।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सभी कैसे हैं? ठीक है ना? सब कुछ अच्छा है ना स्टूडेंट्स? आम आई ऑडिबल टू यू? सुनाई दे रहा है क्या सबको?
यस सर, पूरे दिख रहे हो सर, पूरे।
माया?
यस सर, मैं दिख रही हूँ ना सर। हेलो हेलो सर।
हाँ हाँ बेटा, पूरे क्लास में तुम ही दिख रही हो। बेटा कमल?
सर, सर आई एम प्रेजेंट सर। सर ये सब तो सर बहुत बाद में आया सर, सबसे पहले मैं ही तो आया।
अरे भाई इतना थोड़ा ना पूछा था यार, थोड़ी सांस, थोड़ी सी तो सांस ले ले।
रोहित बेटा, रोहित आई एम ऑडिबल? रोहित बेटा।
यस सर, प्रेजेंट सर। सर मेरा नेटवर्क इश्यू हो जाता है सर, नेटवर्क बीच बीच में चला जाता है सर।
बेटा तुम मत खो जाना किसी दिन, ओके?
हाय शालिनी, कैसी है?
मैं बढ़िया हूँ यार, और बताओ कैसी हो तुम? कोरोना कैसा है वहाँ पे? बड़े लोग कभी फोन भी कर लिया करो।
कोरोना? अरे वो तो ठीक ही चल रहा है, बस हमारी जिंदगी रुक गई है उसके चक्कर में।
हाँ हाँ बेटा, हाल चाल पूछनी है तो घर ही चली जाओ ना, यहाँ क्यों बैठी है?
अरे भाई जाओ यार, जाओ तो मुझे भी बता देना यार।
अच्छा बच्चों, नाउ ना टेल मी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन कंपाइलर एंड इंटरप्रेटर।
आई कैन आंसर इट सर। सर द मेजर डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंटरप्रेटर एंड कंपाइलर इज।
कमल बेटा इनको भी बोलने दो ना, जैसे सभी क्लास में शांत बैठते हैं।
द व्हाट सर? सर यू वांट समवन एल्स टू आंसर? ओके सर, ओके।
जल्दी बेटा बोल।
सर 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 द कंपाइलर इज कंपाइलर, नॉट द इंटरप्रेटर, एंड यू नो द इंटरप्रेटर इज इंटरप्रेटर। बस सी है।
ये क्या था बेटा, कैन यू एलैबोरेट वन मोर टाइम?
सर वो तो नहीं आता, अब क्या करें।
बेटा रोहित बताओ आंसर अभी।
शिट सर, मेरा नाम क्यों ले लिया होगा?
रहने दो रोहित, तेरी आवाज सुनाई नहीं दे रही, बहुत डिस्टर्बेंस है इन बिटवीन, म्यूट कर लो अपने आप को। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गिविंग एन असाइनमेंट ऑफ 5 पेजेस, इट शुड बी सबमिटेड बिफोर द ड्यू डेट, ओके?
एक और असाइनमेंट, 10 में से 9 बाकी है।
एक और असाइनमेंट, ओके सर।
To write down the assignment or we have to send it, like we have to type in word then we have to send it to you? And sir, your last assignment that you have given sir, sir that is also due sir. Sir when we have to submit it sir?
Hello sir, are you not audible sir? Pata nahi corona se network hi bhag
gaya karte hai, hamesha gayab ho jata hai. Sir kuch to rahm kar lo hum pe bhi, thoda to rahm kar lo.
Do as I said, okay? I want the assignment before the due date. Why didn't you submit your assignments? सिर्फ दो बच्चों को मुझे मिले, मजाक बना रखा है क्या? Assignments वगैरह तुम्हारे practice के लिए देते हैं, so that you can perform well in exams. But you are taking us for granted. Don't want to do the assignments. What is this about? If you guys don't want to study, then I'm leaving the class. Okay?
Guys, मुझे लगता है यार हमने ना सर को बहुत ज़्यादा परेशान कर दिया है. Even they are struggling with all this, and I think we all should say sorry to him.
अरे यार, ये मैंने क्या कर दिया? सर तो गुस्सा हो गए.
हाँ यार, हम सबको सॉरी बोलना चाहिए सर को. एनीवेज, जो हुआ सो हुआ, रहने दो. देखती हूँ मैं सर को कॉल करके बुलाती हूँ. हाँ, पर सर सच में बहुत गुस्सा है. हेलो सर. हेलो.
हाँ बेटा, शालिनी बोल.
सर प्लीज जॉइन द क्लास.
नहीं बेटा, नहीं नहीं, तुमने तो मजाक बना रखा है. I'm really disappointed with you guys.
सर अगली बार से कभी नहीं होगा सर. सर वी आर रियली सॉरी सर.
चलो बेटा, I will join the class, but seriously, I'm disappointed with you guys. I'm disappointed with you. With you all. Okay.
Okay, thank you sir. Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much sir.
We all are really sorry sir. Sorry sir.
I understand students, but at least you can tell me your problems.
Hello sir, I am really facing the network issue sir. Sir, I'm really facing the network issue.
Sir, बहुत सारे assignment मिल जाते हैं ना sir. तो हमको rest करने का time नहीं मिलता है sir.
Yeah, I can understand कि तुम पे बहुत pressure है. But we need to work together to bring out the best from the situation. And students, from next class, na, I will give you less assignments. But in return, I need a good response from you guys in my class. Okay?
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I must say, our memories never fail to surprise us. Thank you. It was indeed a very entertaining performance.
Moving ahead, it is time to tinkle the musical buds inside us and tap our toes. So let us take on a musical journey. Now we present a dance performance by our students.
ये लगी नाटी
बुलिया बजाई दे तू ढोलो.
Thank you.
शुभारंभ हो शुभारंभ मंगल बेला आई सपनों की डहरी पे दिल की बाजी रे शहनाई 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 शहनाई
रास रची दो सज सजी दो शुभ घड़ी छे अभी आजा आजा टम टम का शमड़ाओ जे रवि ओ रवि
That was indeed a scintillating performance. The blend of music and dance surely kept us all captivated. Poetry has been an expression of humans from time immemorial. It has touched many souls and has moved armies to war. Let us all now sit back and enjoy some poetry. We have Miss Ashlisha Dubey of MBA 16 presenting a poem on college life?
कॉलेज जैसे यादों का पटारा, इन्हें खोलो तो मिलती है यादें। सब कुछ कर दिखाने का वो जज्बा, पहले बेफिक्रे से थे हम, अब इतवार का बहुत इंतजार रहता है। पहले हर दिन का अलग ही खुमार रहता था, अपनी धुन में मस्त मगन से थे। आज जब पीछे दिखते हैं तो दिखता है वो हॉस्टल वाला कमरा, जो हमारा घर बन गया था। हॉस्टल में रात कहाँ होती थी, 2 बजे वाले मैगी और वो रात के वक्त की कॉफी, दोस्तों से नोट की मांग, और हम थे ड्रामेबाजों की दुकान, और वो एक रात की पढ़ाई, ये सब अब बस मुस्कान ही दी जाती है और यादें हॉस्टल वाले कमरे की ताज़ा कर जाती हैं। माल रोड की सड़क है ना, वो आज भी कुछ कहती है। वहाँ कई रिश्ते बने थे, हंसी ठिठोली हुई थी। हर सड़क, हर पल वहाँ का कुछ हमारे लिए कहता है, हर पल कई स्टोरियाँ बुनता रहता है। दोस्तों ने छेड़ा वहाँ बहुत था, परिवारों से अलग एक परिवार भी तो बना था। यारा की यारी को हमने गाया भी था, रात को 2-2 बजे तक एक दूसरे को भर भर कर नचाया भी था। एक दूसरे के लिए लड़े हैं, खुशी के पल वही तो हमने जिए हैं। बिछड़न पॉइंट जैसे LOC वाली वो लाइन, वो हमारे क्लास के बीच का ब्रेक, प्रॉक्सी वाले वो दोस्त, असाइनमेंट की डेडलाइन, प्रेजेंटेशन की वो लास्ट डेट, यही सब तो बस मुश्किलें थी। और आज जब जिंदगी सताती है तो यही सब यादें हंसाती हैं। जब भी याद करो चेहरे पर मुस्कान तो दे ही जाती है। यहाँ सब तो था, एक कैंपस में ही तो जिंदगी थी, और आज जैसे बहुत कुछ बदल गया है। प्रोफेसर की डेडलाइन तो नहीं है, पर जिंदगी की कई टारगेट्स हमें जीने नहीं देते। बस यही तो थी कॉलेज की जिंदगी, सपनों की उड़ान की जगह, मुस्कुराने की कई वजह। तब खुशियां बाहर ढूंढते थे और आज पता चला उस एक कैंपस में बहुत सारी खुशियां थी। IIT AIMT, थैंक यू वेरी मच।
माय को एंकर तितीक्षा राणा ऑफ PBA 1 प्रेजेंटिंग अ पोएट्री स्माइल।
Smile is the only weapon with no textures, with lot of guffaw and happiness and no textures. Smile is artless and sometimes a miss. Smile is tincture to your grudges. Smile is a want of envious. Smile is a profound, boundless and a very pleasant thing to carry on your face. Smile is a scruffle within yourself. Smile is a opportunity to grab. Smile, because it confuses people. Smile, because it's easier than explaining. So just smile.
That was indeed a great performance. Thank you, Ashlisha ma'am and Titiksha.
Addressing the event, we have Mr. Mahavir Bhisht, General Secretary, Alumni Association. Sir is a senior manager with Canary and has a corporate experience of 15 years. Sir is an alumni of AIMT for the very first batch, MBA 01. Now I would request sir to kindly address the event. Please, sir.
Diksha, I think we'll have Asis Aluwalia talking from the MBA 1 batch and the association.
Okay.
Mahavir meeting. Asis?
Ma'am, you are muted.
You're on mute.
Hey, yeah, sorry, I just realized that. Unfortunately, Mahavir had a hard stop at 11, so he had to jump off on another call. My name is Asis Aluwalia. I'm also part of the association. I was also part of MBA 1, the Pioneer Batch, and I work in Deloitte. I've been in the industry also for 15 years, and today it's a great opportunity for all of us to collectively celebrate this day. I'm almost, brought to tears listening to so many historical things about the college and going back and looking at the pictures and everything else. So as the association, you know, couple of things that are front and center for all of us, primarily 3 things I would say. One thing that we are all trying to build together is the strength of our network. the second thing that has been very important and is the heart of everything that the association does is our brand. And in fact, when I look at this background picture of mine, you know, I'm reminded of the times when batchmates from our batch helped design the prospectus of the college. We were not only putting the content for the prospectus, we were also posing for the pictures that went into the prospectus. We were also looking at the logo, you know, what should go on the crest, what should be the colors that, you know, go with the uniform and things like that. So starting from there to today seems like such a wonderful, wonderful journey from scratch. In fact, when we joined the college, I often joke about this, even the building was not complete. You know, it was one hostel where girls and boys lived together. It was separate floors, of course. Then the girls' hostel building separately came up. So from that day to today, wow, what a journey it has been. So our brand continues to be very important from that day when, you know, the colors and little segments of it were coming together to today where all of us are such good brand ambassadors and we need to continue being those brand ambassadors out in the industry. So that is really important to us. What you see on our logo, knowledge, values and character are the core of what we want to do in our brand. We are also part of the internal quality audit. Some of our alumni members participate in that and also helps further AIMT's brand significantly. In terms of networking, if we talk about it, you know, we would like to thank Director Sir and Arshia Ma'am for putting together this first formal association. And already, you know, we have very active and enthusiastic members here on the call as well, who've helped put together collective communities and platforms. One of our Telegram groups has more than 300 professionals already. So you have the strength and the backing of a huge alumni. You know, when we joined the college, we had no alumni at all. In fact, you know, when we would call up colleges and when we would call up corporates to, you know, interview us or take us for an internship, most of them wouldn't even respond. And what I loved was our placement officer used to say, you know, you need to write 100 emails. You don't want responses from all 100. You only want a response from one. And, you know, that was the hope that he used to give us. And I think that's what the college taught us, resilience, you know, how to have faith in the face of adversity. And I think those life skills that we learned in the college continue to help us even today. You know, they are great life lessons and great stories to tell as well. The other thing that the association intends to do is significantly expand the help that we can extend in terms of, you know, helping all of our students in terms of jobs and in terms of internships. We already have been doing a lot of collaboration with the college in terms of helping with industry interactions. To help all of you in terms of the latest topics. And we will continue to make sure we do a lot of those sessions for all of you to get the flavor from the corporate. We are also doing a lot of onboarding sessions for the college where the corporate also participates to give students a flavor of what lies ahead and what are the things that you can benefit from which we didn't know at the time that we started off. So in terms of networking, in terms of brand, those are some of the initiatives we are doing. The third segment, which is very important for our association, is giving back. And that is our motto. Whether it is in terms of giving back in terms of voluntary mentoring, whether it will be giving back in terms of doing more of skill development workshops, resume writing workshops, personality development workshops, you know, we want to be there for each one of you. I can assure you all of us are extremely enthusiastic and you would have seen us on different forums as well. We are all there for all of you. You can reach out to any of us at any point of time. You know, it's a friendly organization. There's no bureaucracy or anything like that. Feel free to reach out to us. What I would say before we turn it over to the last segment is, you know, We would love to hear from you on your good days and when you accomplish something good. But I would personally be very happy if I'm on your speed dial on your worst days. If you can pick up the phone and call and say, hey, Aziz, I have this job challenge. How do I solve for it? Hey, Aziz, I have this life challenge. How do I approach it? What are the questions I should ask? How should I solve for it? How should I be thinking in this scenario? I think I would be personally very happy if you all can reach out to any one of us in the association and have that freedom and comfort. We want to make sure that we are all in it together, that you feel that every step of the way. Just like, you know, we interact very closely with the college and we all know that we are all there for each other. So we want to make sure that you also feel that at every forum and every step of the way in your journey and in your career. With that said, I do want to thank everybody here on the call. I think, you know, 180 members for this Founders Day is no small feat. It was just a suggestion that we made to directors a few days back, and that time we weren't even sure. And so wonderful to see, you know, how that small idea has transpired into something so wonderful and so memorable that we will all remember for times to come from here on. So thank you all so much for, you know, putting this together. All of us collectively did wonderful teamwork, I think. So time for us to give ourselves a little pat on the back as well. With that, I would love for us to watch a small video that the Pioneer Batch put together for all of you. It's a small glimpse of, you know, everybody can't be on the call and everybody can't speak simultaneously. So the video is a small way for everybody to be part of this celebration, a way for you all to get to know a few more members of our Pioneer Batch as well. You will also see towards the end glimpses of January 7th, 2005, a few more pictures. Please take a look and enjoy that video with all of us.
Thank you, ma'am. We'll always keep the flag of AMT flying high.
No doubts about that, so sure.
Nice. Happy Foundation Day.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello,
MDN.
One memorable moment that I have is when General NC, which Chief of Army Staff, have come over to institute to inaugurate this very day.
I would like to share one moment of my MBA time when it was one evening outside the AMT hostel, and we were standing with our first director, late Brigadier Trivedi sir, and we were just sharing, sir, this project is becoming very hectic, we are working beyond our class hours. And he used to say, beta, in corporate, you have to work for 9 to 9, that's 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. And we, as an army brat, used to think ki hume kuch pata nahi hai, toh sir kuch bhi bol rahe hain corporate ke baare mein, and we used to take it very lightly. But believe you me, guys, that is the day, and it's after 14 years, I've worked with around 4 to 5 corporates, and we are really working and enjoying 9 to 9. So make yourself physically and mentally prepared for this 9 to 9 thing.
Make your life a masterpiece. Imagine no limitations that can be. My advice to the current student is work hard and stay humble.
A suggestion for the current students will be take inspirations, read a lot, discuss a lot, learn, try to learn a lot. However, when you solve problems or when you talk to people, be authentic. Yeah.
And message for juniors is just keep learning.
My message to the current batch is keep it simple. Remember, things grow when they are simple. So the keyword is simple.
To be resilient in any situation. When I say this, that means to be flexible to any upcoming situation.
Describe my days of AMT is adventure.
Camaraderie. AMT is respect.
There are two Fs. Two F are fun and friends.
So one word when I look back at AIMT days is independence.
And that is its life launcher. It's your life launcher.
Cheers.
Cheers. Bye-bye.
After seeing this video, there's only, I think, a sentence that comes into my mind, that mighty, mighty AIMT. And all these memories and all these things that everyone, every alumni has shared will be really valuable for all of us. So let's take our privilege to put it to good use. Let's give thanks for our great fortune in being able to come together in this way, for this incredible day and by making this day more memorable with purpose. Thank you, each one of you, for putting so much of efforts.
All good things come to an end. We believe that there is never an end, but always a new beginning. Thus, to conclude for the day, I would like to call upon Colonel Rajinder Pandey, Registrar AIMT, to kindly present the vote of thanks.
Hello, good morning to everybody. On behalf of Director AIMT and all faculty, students, alumni, everybody, I congratulate each and every one of you to be a part of today's Raising Day. I thank each member of the faculty, each student, the technical team, the founder members, when I'm saying few students who were part of the journey, few non-teaching staff who were also part of the journey, and all students who were available in 2000, in the beginning, 2005, they must be remembering them. I just name few of them. Probably the smile will tell whether you recognize them or not. One of them is a Mamchand. Second is Hukum Singh, and third one is Raj Singh. I think one of you can remember them. Another person who was there right at that particular moment of time was Amit Kumar.
And Khushiram, sir.
Who was even part of the construction team also. Anyway, I don't know whether you recognize them or not. But at this point of time, I thank them also to be part of the organization. And as you mentioned about Brigadier M.M. Trivedi, for all of the information of all of you, Brigadier Trivedi joined from Army Network Center, which established the ESCON. And that moment of time, when he was there, I was his one of the CEOs, and I used to sit in Calcutta. So when he came here, he used to talk a lot about the AIMT. And after getting impressed from him about the AIMT, I put my son into the AIMT in 2012. So that was another association. One good news I want to share with all you. It's not very good, but good in other sense. As you are aware that our auditorium was burnt in 2016. Now it is being refurbished now. We have already tendered it out, and say another year, 6-7 months, you will find a new auditorium where we all will invite right from first batch onwards everybody. So that was another thing. I am very thankful to the President of Alumni Association, Vice President of Alumni Association, and the members of Alumni Associations for taking so active part in this Foundation Day program. And this program being we all are host actually. It's not that we are conducting, so we are host and you all are guests. Everybody is host here. Everybody enjoys the same amount of liberty. So I thank each and everyone who has participated here. And I am thankful to my technical team who made it possible. I am thankful to the non-teaching staff who are working restlessly to organize this program, and the faculty who has coordinated everything. Few names are I want to mention here. One is director who took initiative and asked us to organize this. Second is CTPO who was coordinating all those things. Last but not least is Professor Mohanty, who was overall coordinator for this. So I thank each and every one of you and myself also, part of the thanking team. And thanks a lot for sparing your valuable time for this organization. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir, for the kind words.
As we have reached the end, we feel fortunate that we have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. We hope this journey continues and this day marks the beginning of a new phase for AIMT as we step into the new year 2021.
Now I would request everyone to come together for the national anthem.
जनगण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे